This league has a very rich history. Take for instance, Sunnyside is the oldest African-American neighborhood in the city. It used to be the Black Wall Street of the entire city, and it has been neglected for some time now. And as a resident, I take pride in bringing that pride back to our community. Affordable housing, prevention before detention programs, a low crime rate, no more flooding, things like that. All these things can be accomplished with the right person in office, and that has to be someone with a vested interest in their community. They say it was unsafe, but actually the mother services are safer than the landfill they was planning to put it on. So we organized and got about 300-400 folks to come out, and we stopped that. I spearheaded it, and we prevented them from putting our mother services on top of the landfill. And all the things I've been doing for over 15 years have been done. It had to be out of love because I have not been paid a dime for doing any of that. Imagine what I could do with resources. The fancy speeches is not going to get it. It's time for us to be priority of the city of Houston. And the only way we're going to get that is if we take a Robin Hood directly from our hood to stop the city from robbing our hood.